Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome back to the channel. It's ChrisRule69 here playing Need for Speed Rivals, just messing around. I somewhat have this game finished and beat, but not really. All I'm doing now is just getting all my current objectives done for the racer. Then I'm going to be hopping over to my cop career, which is down here. But first thing I want to show you guys is my cars and stuff that I have. This is my Porsche Cayman S. And also up here in the corner is the car that I'm using, the heat level, my PS3 avatar, the rank I'm at, and the speed points that I have. And I got 4 million. I'm just going to try and save those until I get a lot of money to be able to buy upgrades and everything else for my cars. But this is the Porsche. Here is the car that you guys saw in the beginning, the 2015 Ford Mustang GT, my Dodge Challenger SRT8. I love this car so much, but I don't really drive it. But give me a minute, guys, I'm still trying to adjust here. Okay. Then up next is the Aston Martin Vanquish. I don't really drive this car that much. The only car, you guys will see the car that I drive most, but I'm just going through the cars right now to show you guys what I have. BMW M3 GTS. Not Go to Sleep if that's what you guys are thinking. If you guys ever seen the movie Need for Speed, this is the Mustang GT Need for Speed movie car. The only reason, but it's not actually the movie car right now because I changed the livery on it. This right here is the actual livery for the car. So that's the actual look of the Mustang car. Then here is my Chevrolet Corvette Stingray car. Mercedes-Benz SLS Black Series. All these cars are really fast too, guys, so if you guys do have this game for, or if you guys don't have this game for PS3, you should get it. It's really, really fun. I really enjoy it. I have it on my system. As you guys can see right here, it's downloaded on my system. I got all the DLC content with it, the game itself and everything. So I spent like up to like $38 or something like that, because the game was like 20 something and then all the DLC. But here's my Audi R8 Coupe V10 Plus. Ferrari 458 Spider. I don't really drive this car that much though. It's at the heat level 3, but, and I drive it once in a while, but like I said, you guys are going to see my car here in a minute. This is the Lamborghini Gallardo LP574. McLaren 12C Spider. I've drove this car a little bit, not a whole lot though. The Ford GT. I've only driven this car like once. Ferrari 599 GTO. Porsche 911 Spider. And also, you guys, if you do enjoy this video of me just messing around on Need for Speed Rivals, make sure to smash the like button. And I will do more random videos of Need for Speed Rivals for you guys. Alright, so this is the Porsche Spider. Here's the Ferrari 12. F12, I should say. So Austin, if you watch this video and you see this part of the video, this car is coming after you because it says F12 on it, because that's your finishing move. Right here is the Lamborghini Aventador LP724. I haven't really driven this car at all. Maybe a little bit, I'm not really sure though, but right here is Lamborghini Veneno. This car is badass. I might I might drive this car here in a little bit, but like I said, I'm getting close to my car that I drive a lot. Like, I love the shit out of that car, but the Ferrari Enzo Ferrari, this car is badass too. Another thing though is I wish I would be able to customize it, because if I was able to customize all these cars, every single one of them would have spoilers on them, no doubt about it. The right here is the Pagani. I don't know how to say the last part of it. Hura or something like that, I don't know. McLaren P1, this car's pretty fast too. Jaguar, this is like an old type of Jaguar. I don't really like it though, because the rims and stuff on it, plus the bodywork is just weird. The Jaguar CX75 prototype, this car is fast. I love this car. But it's still not my favorite one that I'd always drive. Right here is the Ferrari F40. I have a livery on it right now. It is sideways livery. I would go all the way through the liveries and stuff, but after this I'm just gonna go ahead and get out on the road and smash some shit. Right here is the Ferrari F50. I drive this car once in a while too. Then Lamborghini Gallardo Super Trofeo, whatever the fuck. Lamborghini Miura Concept. I drive this car once in a while too. This is another one. This is a Lamborghini Sesto Elemento. I drive this car once in a while too. I drive this car and another car a lot. I like switch back and forth between the cars, but I mostly drive my favorite one. If you guys can see it, it is right here. That's my favorite car. Right here is the GTA Spino. I drive this car once in a while, not very often though. Mercedes-Benz McLaren SLR Roadster. I haven't really driven this much, but I put a livery on it. And then my car that I always use is my Koenigsegg 1. This car is my baby, guys. I love this car to death. Like, I didn't even have to spend the money just to get it fully upgraded. Like, that's how this car came. Like, it was fully upgraded and everything. But, hold on, guys. Hey guys, I will be right back. I'm just gonna, I gotta take my dog out real quick. And, if by chance my phone stops recording this while I'm outside still, then I'll just have to re-upload the video. But until then, I'll be right back. It shouldn't take me very long though.
Let's go potty.
Yeah, let's go potty, Dodge.
Go.
I can see you, but the camera can't. Okay. Well, guys, I just figured I'd bring my camera out with me instead of it stopping the video. Got my little shithead right here. Taking him outside, you know, because he has to go pee and stuff. Then after I get back inside, I will get back onto the Need for Speed. So, whenever he gets done, you know, doing his doggy business. I mean, this was straightly supposed to be just for, you know, Need for Speed, Rivals, and me just messing around, but like I said, I figured I'd just grab my camera and just bring it with me just so I don't have to fucking re-upload another video, because I tried making two videos already. One of W2K16 during doing a Royal Rumble challenge, and then I had to make another one of Need for Speed because the camera cut off on me. So this is technically my third video
today, but I wasn't able to upload the other two. So I just wanted to bring my camera out here with my dog. What the fuck are you doing, Dodge? Oh, hell no, 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 come on, come on, come on, let's go inside. You do not want that. Let's go. Come on, no, come on, come on, Dodge. It was a bee. Fuck that shit. I ain't getting stung. I ain't getting stung today. Okay. Heading back inside now. Alright. Come on, Dodge. Okay, Dodge stuck in the corner. I don't know if he's doing that. Alright. Okay, guys, we're back inside. I'm taking my dog outside. Okay. Get my camera set up now. Hold on, I'll be right back again. Okay, guys, so. I had my current second one. Pretty much went through everything there is to talk about. Kind of. Oh, there's also pursuit tech that you can use in this game. That's pretty dope. Alright, hold up. Let me... Still trying to get my phone to do its biz, you know what I'm saying? Alright. Now for pursuit tech. I do not think I have everything, but there's electrotastic field. This is all the way leveled up. The electrotastic field, also known as the ESF, as you guys can see right there, charges your car's body with a powerful static field that protects it against stun mines and EMP locks, and deals a powerful shock to anyone that touches it. Whew. So that is my first one, and then also over here it says, level 4 gives you the most powerful ESF available for the most damage, ammunition, and the shortest recharge. Alright, now, there is EMP, which, oh, okay, here we go. Hold up. Alright, EMP. This is level 4 too. Electromagnetic pulse, targets and locks onto cars in front before delivering a huge electrotastic pulse that temporarily shuts down their electrical system. So pretty much the same thing, but only that this one locks on and it shuts down other people's cars for a short amount of time. Jammer. The jammer surrounds your car with a temporary field that protects them from tech hits and interferes with the HUDs of other drivers nearby, preventing pursuit tech from being used. So that's pretty much a good one to use. I don't really use it. I don't really know why. I just don't really care for it unless it's part of a mission that I have to do. Next one is shockwave. This is one of my this is one of my other ones that I use a lot. It is in slot 2. The shockwave creates a sonic shock blast before the center of the car that pushes away and damages any vehicles nearby. Stun mine, I hate this fucking pursuit tech so much. Stun mines are deployed behind your car, which if it collided with overloads, the vehicle's electrical systems causing damage and lose control. That shit happens to me all the time, no matter what. The last one is turbo. This is another good one. The turbo boost system provides an extreme increase in vehicle acceleration. The turbo will burn into the power is depleted or a hard collision occurs. So if you use it at the wrong time, you'll end up fucking yourself up. So I got ESF, I'm sorry, and shockwave on my car. So now the two objectives that I have over here are win two head-to-heads, which is find a racer and push L1 to start the head-to-head, and do gold any two time trials. So let me go out of my garage real quick, because I believe I got two of the two done for both of them, but I'm not sure. But since I had to stop playing the game, I think I had to
I think I have to restart this though.
Alright, so now I'm good. I have to find another racer and I have to do a gold time trial. So here's what it looks like on the road. You have Easy Drive, which helps you find events, Autolog recommendations, Autolog recommends, which is like your friends and stuff racing you or whatever. This is the Overwatch thing that I have. I can't do this right now because I'm not a cop. Then GPS allows you to go to the nearest hideout, repair shop, or helps you remove a route. So what I want to do is I want to go find that guy that just passed us. Because I know he's up here somewhere. And if you guys look at the top, like where that like where it says times one right there, that is like my speed points. So after I go back to my hideout, I will get the points from the game, and then I'll go on to my 4 million. Now, where did he go? He didn't go up there. Oh shit, there's a cop right there. Whoa. Why not? Yeah, triangle is for one of your pursuit techs, and then circle is for the other one. X is for NOS, and then square is for your e-brake. So let's see where this guy goes. Gonna damage him a little bit, and now we're going back this way. Just because this is the way he was facing. So where'd he go? Oh, he's back there. Holy shit. Okay. See, I'm about to get fucked up already. This ain't cool. I'm gonna cut through here. And hopefully, I will go down by the repair shop. Nope, I'm not. Fuck. So we gotta turn this way. I think that racer I was racing got taken out, so I might win this one very easily then. Alright, here comes a repair shop. And if you guys notice down in the bottom corner of your screen where the gauge is, that like health bar that just filled up, that is your health plus your gas for the car. So if you guys fill that up a lot or watch that all the time, then you'll be alright. Like the gas part of it doesn't really go down. It just helps your car like be better, so you'll stay on the road longer. And plus, if you use your pursuit tech, it'll recharge that too if you go through there. Alright, so I got both head-to-heads, as you guys can see over in the corner. Now I just gotta find another time trial. There should be one coming up over here. But first, I want to take this guy out. And also, if you guys push X all the way, you'll get perfect nitrous until it depletes. Crap. I'll just finish him off. Fuck it. He's almost dead anyway. I'm not a nice person. So this, and dang it. I didn't do it. What are you talking about? What are you guys talking about? I didn't do nothing. Cops are on me. No, I didn't do nothing, guys. You got the wrong person. Ah! No! No!
Yeah, I knew it. There's a fucking time trial right there, and the cops around me. Son of a bee. Hell no, he's not here with it. What? How the fuck you find me, dude? Oh shit, he's over there. Uh-oh, he's right there. Yeah, I just blasted your ass, huh? You didn't like that, did you? No, I didn't think so. But yeah, guys, remember, if you do it, enjoy me just messing around Need for Speed Rivals, like, doing missions and stuff. Make sure to hit that like button just so I know, and then I'll do more for you guys. Oh, shit. Spike strips. Oh, that was close. No. Alright. Alright, so I'm gonna go back around over here. Turn back around. Yeah. Nice hit, nice. So now I'm gonna come up here. Oh god. No! Sorry. Oh man. Okay. Oh crap. I just got taken out. Yikes, man. Gonna have to go back that way just to fucking fix my damn shit. Oh! Alright, I'm at like half health right now, so I will have to go back to the repair shop just to get my car. Shit. I definitely gotta get my car fixed now. Yeah, bitch, that's right, suspect lost. Ha ha ha! Trying to find me. Damn, I got wiped out. Holy shit, did you guys see that? Probably not, because I was going too fast. But you all know. Oh. So, just coming down over here. Gonna whip it around, you know what I'm saying? Alright. And also, the right analog stick, guys, it makes your camera look back or from the side. If you push up, it doesn't really do nothing, but it goes from left to right, and then it goes, if you push down, it goes to the back. So, just a little tip to help you guys out, if you guys end up getting this game. I just fucking crashed my car again. What the heck? Okay. So now. Really? Are you fucking serious? Okay. I'm trying to do this fucking speed list, but yet these stupid motherfucking cops, you know, are not letting me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, spike strips. This ain't good. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I would like to have fun with these cops, but hey, wait a minute. No! Get back here, homeboy. Boom. Get your Lamborghini out of here. Lamborghini Mercy. I just fucking flew past your ass because I'm a fucking G. I'm getting all sorts of fucked up. Oh, shit. Alright, so since these fucking asshole cops will not leave me alone, I guess I will have to go around here and go right here and fucking bank my money because I can't do nothing else.
Another thing too, guys, is my game does like to crash on me a lot, so if by chance that happens, then you guys see my game freeze, and that's what happens, so yeah. Nope, that's in the way. Put that over here. Okay, so I just gotta do one more time trial. Since we were like right next to one, I figured it'd be a good idea just to do that. You know what I mean? All right. Hold on, guys. I got a better idea. What about death? Yeah, that's better. Death better. Death really better. Oh yeah. Oh, you guys can see everything. All right, right?
Yeah, buddy.
Okay. Let's try it. Let's do this. Okay. Okay, that's the best I can get it for you guys. So I'm gonna do my second time trial. Hopefully I do get a gold win on this. If not, then I'll just have to figure something else out. Excuse me, what you think you're doing? I was about to, you asshole. Anyway, so this is my second time trial. Let's go. I can't say one. Got this, guys. I just passed that cop with no problem. Oh, damn it. Okay. I just jinxed myself, because I figured I'd be able to do it again, but you know. That first cop had no problem with me. But the second cop was just a P.S. Oh, shit. Alright, so making a hard, whoa, definitely making a hard right there. Okay. I'm already skipping the cop. I'm just going to fix my car right here. Just because it was right there, and I probably didn't even have to fix my car. And also, if you guys tap L2 to brake, see how lights come on, you end up drifting like I kind of did, but then I smacked the back of that truck, so. See right there, I tapped it, and then I drifted. And also, sometimes the cars, they end up drifting by themselves, so that's another thing you guys can look out for, too. So if you're going around a corner really quick, you can just tap on the brake and then your car will just start drifting, which is really cool. Like this corner up here, it's another good drifting. See what I mean? The car just drifts by itself sometimes. Just gotta find the right turn, and you gotta turn your steering wheel and your left analog stick the right way. Yeah, that time pushed the brake right there because I knew it was going to go off the track. Damn, I am already at 2 minutes. Jesus, I am slow. Alright. Go straight. 11 out of 16. Checkpoints, got. There's 12. I'm looking over my phone, guys, just to see where to go. Because I can't really tell on my cell phone. Oh, shit. Oh. There's a house right there for your car. Oh, I got this. I got gold. I got it. Maybe, I don't know. I don't want to say that and I jinx myself. Goes to this little shortcut right here. And there's a lot of shortcuts throughout this map, guys, because this map is like huge. There it is, finish. I got it. Alright. So now, let me come over here to this guy and just fuck him up real quick because I can. Why not? You know what I mean? So what's he driving first, though? Oh, your car's shitty. Yeah, I just fucked you up with all my pursuit there. Are you even gonna go the way I'm going? Oh, you a beast. Bam. Yeah. I messed your shit all up, boy. Alright, so they're, yeah, right there. Okay. Just gonna bank my money, you guys. In my garage now, bank the money that I just got, and then change my speed list. I see my friends online. Who's he playing? Oh, I got two friends online, okay. He ain't playing nothing right now, but that's alright. Career over. This guy's right here, career overview, is where you go after you beat the entire game. Like, after you choose a speed list, this is career overview. Here's where you go and choose another, like, mission type. See, right here, this is my setup. Like, this is what I chose first, this is what I chose second, third, and it goes to that one. Here's fourth. Five, there's six, and seven, there's eight, there's nine, there's 10, 11, 12. This is my 13th one that I chose. I just finished this one, and then I gotta do this one now. But yeah, there is a total, I think, of 20? Yeah, 20. And I am at 13. So I'm almost done with, almost done with my speed list, and I'll be able to head over to my cop career. So now, once again, on this one is gold 2 time trials, and now it is gold 2 any races. So, what's this? Okay, here we go. Holy shit. People are blowing up my shit, like, for real, my phone is lit up. But you know what? Fuck y'all. I'm making a video for my awesome subscribers about Need for Speed Rivals. Alright, here we go. Lamborghini. And it comes. Oh, that's a Pagani. My bad. Sorry, dude. But y'all guys ain't gonna be getting very far because my, I almost took his ass out already. I want to try and take every racer out before the race ends. But that seems like something that would be like really hard to do. Oh, that dumbass ran into somebody. Oh! I just took out half his health. Oh, man. Alright, go over here. Cut in there. Where's he at? He's over here. Oh, damn. Okay, Alright, guys, so I'm in first place right now. Trying not to smack into shit. Oh! He just cut me. Come here. Yeah. Yes. There goes one racer. Alright. Guys, better take out the other two. Wait, is there another? All I see is one arrow. Not unless the other races got taken out already. I can't really tell. You know what? Come on, catch up. Catch up. Actually, I don't want to do that because I'm really close to the end. Close to the end, guys. Oh, almost lost it. Almost lost it. Holy crap. Alright, there's the finish line right there. Wow. Oh. Oh, shit. Alright, so I just want to try and lose these cops now. Actually, you know what? Oh. Oh. Go right here. Start this race up. I'm right here, so might as well. Oh! Asshole. Alright, so go up in here. Man, fucking cops already. Damn. Spa! Spa strips. Nice. Nice, assholes. I just fixed my car, got me in fucking third place. Last place, I should say. Alright, you should be in fleet by now. Get off me. There we go. Oh. Come on, recharge. I think I took the cop out. Alright, so I'm in fourth. Now I'm in third. Now I'm in third, guys. I should have got perfect metrics for that, but I'm not sure if I did though. There it is, perfect entrance, okay. Head up here. Bitch, I know where I'm going, okay? So don't be telling me where I can and can't go. Oh god. Oh guys, I'm gonna lose this. The finish line's coming up. Oh, what? What? Oh, you little bitch. Alright guys, so I now need to go to my fucking... Don't take me. I gotta go. It's over here. Come on. I can't see, damn it. Okay. Alright, almost got busted, so that's why I wanted to hurry up and get into my garage real quick and get the money. Because if I would have lost all that, I'd been really upset. Okay. Let's do this one.
I'm doing a live stream. My mom's gonna be...
Alright guys, so here's a easy red line time trial. I got a silver on it, because I wasn't the fastest car. But I did end up, I gotta do my one race again. I'm not really sure which one that was, to be honest with you. Where am I at though? Alright, so I ended up being here. Past this speed. It was this one. Okay, so this is the race I'm gonna have to do again. I believe. I don't freaking know. Was it this one? Or this one? It was that one. This is the one I have to do again. Okay. So let's do this time trial, see how good I do, because I'm on my Conus like one, so hopefully I do good, because this car is, like I said, and as you guys saw, it is all the way upgraded. Oh, I was being chased, but I forgot to do a time trial. Okay, so going this way, hit the brakes real quick. I don't know why that guy was just sitting right there, but he would have fucked me all up, though. Oh. So 2 minutes and 24 seconds is the time I need to beat for gold. So if I can get something before that, I'll be okay. But right now, it is not going my way. I'm just going to cut up here. Wham. Oh, what? I don't know what I just hit, guys, but it just fucked me up. And I just saw a cop, but I don't know where he went. That wasn't him, though. Not unless it was, but... Oh, just got hit by something. I don't know what the hell. People be hitting me with shockwaves and stuff. Alright, so, oh my god, I'm at a minute and 31. That's my cat, guys. Don't mind her. She's in heat. I can never do a fucking video. She's always interrupting my damn videos because of her stupid ass meowing. Alright, so I just got that gold. So let me turn my car around for this. I got some people. Yeah. Okay. Let's see if I can knock at least a few people out of this race. Yeah, I hear you. That's right. You be honking your horn because you're paying respects to my beautiful car. Oh, got a battle up in here. That was crazy. Okay, that was cool. I really enjoyed that part right there. I'm not gonna lie, that was awesome. Okay, here comes somebody from my ass. If they get close, I'm gonna fucking shock them. Shockwave. Oh! Oh, bitch. Alright, so my... Oh, shit. Damn, I got lost again, guys. Now, as he wipes out, I don't see that happening. Now, he's at the finish line already. Damn it. What? Alright, so I had to do that. Oh, man, come on. I know I can do it. This is starting to aggravate me, guys. For real, though. I know I can do this race. It's not that hard. Hold up. I need to go over here, though. Repair my car. to slowly make my way down here. Alright, here we go. Doing this race again, guys. Damn, that car flew past me.
Nope, not today.
Okay. So I'm in fourth place. Just hit a cop in his ass. Fucked him all up because I can. And because I'm the G and this damn corner sag. Y'all know. And that little shortcut I've been taking, I'm not gonna take the number because it cost me this damn race. And that shit be pissing me off for real, guys. Damn. Bitch, who the fuck? Oh. Hello. Excuse you. Oh, really? You make me go all the way around after I wreck. What a bitch. Ouch. Did y'all just see that? Alright guys, I'm probably gonna end up losing this fucking race again. I just got that feeling. So I'm not going that way now.